The digital age has unleashed a new era of mysteries, where enigmatic puzzles and cryptic challenges emerge from the depths of the internet, captivating the curious and leaving them spellbound. Among these perplexing puzzles, one name stands out, Cicada 3301. Since its emergence in 2012, Cicada 3301 has fascinated and confounded online communities, leading to a flurry of speculation and relentless pursuit of answers. Its cryptic nature, intricate puzzles, and elusive creators have turned it into a modern-day legend, sparking a wave of intrigue that continues to captivate the collective imagination.
Very good. You have done well. There are three prime numbers associated with the original final .jpg image. 3301 is one of them. You will have to find the other two. Multiply all three of these numbers together and add a .com on the end to find the next step. Good luck. Goodbye.
Cicada 3301 first emerged as a series of perplexing challenges, seemingly designed to test the intellectual prowess and problem-solving skills of those who dared to venture down its rabbit hole. The puzzles, shrouded in layers of cryptography, steganography, and esoteric references, presented a formidable challenge to even the most seasoned codebreakers and Enigma enthusiasts. Embedded within the deep recesses of online platforms and hidden within obscure corners of the web, the puzzles beckon the curious with promises of untold secrets and hidden knowledge. The initial recruitment campaign of Cicada 3301 was veiled in secrecy, with no clear indication of its origins or intentions. Clues and riddles were scattered across various online channels, enticing those who stumbled upon them to embark on a journey of discovery. As word spread, online communities emerged, united by their shared fascination with the mystery and a collective desire to unravel Cicada's secrets. The pursuit of Cicada became an obsession for many, consuming their waking hours as they dive deeper into the twisty world of encrypted messages and mind-bending challenges. Cicada's puzzles were renowned for their intricate design and complex nature. Each stage presented a series of cryptic clues, riddles, and ciphers that required participants to employ a combination of analytical thinking, code-breaking techniques, and deep knowledge across various disciplines. The puzzles were meticulously crafted, designed to test the limits of human intelligence and creativity. Cryptography served as a cornerstone of Cicada's puzzles. Participants encountered various encryption methods, such as substitution ciphers, transposition ciphers, and even more advanced techniques like public key cryptography. These cryptographic elements required participants to decipher hidden messages and uncover hidden meanings within seemingly harmless texts or images. Additionally, steganography, the art of hiding information within other media, played a significant role. Participants had to meticulously analyze images, audio files, or even video clips to discover concealed messages or hints. One of the most iconic challenges of Cicada 3301 was the Liber Primus, a book filled with cryptographic runes and symbols. Participants had to decipher the intricate text to reveal its hidden message. It required deep knowledge of cryptography, language patterns, and even symbolism. The solution to the Liber Primus remains elusive, further adding to the enigma surrounding Cicada 3301. The polyphonic key is another notable challenge, which involves an audio file containing a complex polyphonic composition. Participants had to analyze the audio spectrum, identify hidden frequencies, and extract encoded messages using techniques like spectrogram analysis. This challenge demonstrated the multidimensional nature of Cicada's puzzles, incorporating music theory, audio processing, and cryptography. However, Cicada 3301 was not confined to the digital realm. In some instances, participants received coordinates leading to a physical location where they found clues embedded in the environment. These challenges demanded real-world exploration, on-site puzzle solving, and a keen eye for hidden details. The integration of physical elements added an immersive aspect to the puzzle-solving experience. The puzzles and challenges posted by Cicada were meticulously designed to push the boundaries of human intellect and problem-solving capabilities. They required participants to think outside the box, combine various disciplines, and embark on a relentless pursuit of hidden truths. Each puzzle served as a gateway to the next, forming an intricate tapestry of enigmas that captivated the online community and fueled their thirst for knowledge and discovery. The surfacing of Cicada 3301 sparked the formation of online communities centered around solving its mysterious puzzles. Platforms such as forums, chat rooms, and social media groups became gathering places for participants to exchange theories, share discoveries, and collaborate on solving the intricate challenges. These communities provided a space for like-minded individuals to come together, united by their fascination with this mystery. The online response to Cicada was marked by a spirit of collaboration and shared pursuit. Participants from different corners of the globe, each bringing their unique perspectives and skills, joined forces to tackle the complex puzzles. They shared theories, dissected clues, and collaborated on deciphering the cryptic messages. Online platforms buzzed with discussions, debates, and brainstorming sessions as the community collectively worked towards unraveling the mystery. The allure of Cicada had a profound impact on the lives of those engaged in the pursuit of its secrets. Participants became consumed by the mystery, dedicating countless hours to research, code-breaking, and puzzle-solving. The obsession with solving the puzzles affected their daily routines, relationships, and even professional endeavors. Some participants reported a sense of exhilaration and purpose as they dived deeper into this twisty world, while others found themselves caught in an addictive cycle, unable to break free from the grip of the enigma. As the online community's pursuit of Cicada intensified, ethical dilemmas and controversies arose. Some individuals resorted to questionable tactics such as hacking, social engineering, or invasive methods to gain an advantage in solving the puzzles. This led to debates within the community about the boundaries of ethical conduct and the potential consequences of compromising personal privacy or engaging in illicit activities. The ethical implications surrounding the pursuit of Cicada 3301 added another layer of complexity to the community's response. But what, or who, is Cicada 3301? One prevailing speculation surrounding Cicada 3301 is the possible involvement of government entities or intelligence agencies. The complexity of the puzzles, the use of advanced encryption techniques, and the global reach of the phenomenon have led some to believe that Cicada might be a recruitment tool or a selection process for highly skilled individuals in the fields like cryptography or cyber warfare. The secretive nature of the puzzles have fueled suspicions about hidden agendas and covert operations. Another theory suggests that Cicada 3301 could be an elaborate alternate reality game or a large-scale social experiment. ARGs are interactive narratives that blend elements of fiction and reality, challenging participants to solve puzzles and unravel mysteries within a fictionalized world. Cicada interactive puzzles, the use of various media platforms, and the creation of mysterious narrative have led some to speculate that it might be an ARG designed to engage and entertain participants on a grand scale, or a social experiment aimed at studying human behavior and problem-solving capabilities. The secretive nature of Cicada 3301 has led to speculation that it might be connected to underground organizations or secret societies. The puzzle's cryptic references to historical figures, philosophical concepts, and symbolisms have fueled theories that Cicada could be associated with an unknown group or secret society seeking to identify individuals with particular qualities or ideologies. The mystique surrounding the puzzles has invoked comparisons to secretive organizations like the Illuminati or the Freemasons, sparking intrigue and fascination within the online community. Some theories propose that Cicada 3301 may be an elaborate artistic expression or conceptual project. The puzzle's intricate designs, the use of diverse mediums, and the enigmatic nature of the phenomenon have led to interpretations that it could be a form of performance art, an experiment in narrative storytelling, or a commentary on the nature of puzzles and human curiosity. These theories suggest that the primary goal of Cicada 3301 may be to provoke thought, challenge established norms, and stimulate intellectual exploration. Lastly, some skeptics argue that Cicada might be an elaborate hoax or a form of online trolling. They propose that the puzzles are created by a small group of individuals seeking to deceive and manipulate participants for their own amusement or to garner attention. These theories question the authenticity and significance of the puzzles, dismissing them as an intricate prank designed to exploit the curiosity and intellect of the online community. One of the central enigmas surrounding Cicada 3301 is the identity and intentions of its creators. Despite extensive speculation and investigation, the true origin of the puzzles remained elusive. Who are the masterminds behind Cicada 3301, and what compelled them to design these complex challenges? Uncovering the true motives and identities behind Cicada 3301 continues to be an unanswered question that captivates the online community. Despite the efforts of numerous individuals and online communities, certain stages and challenges of Cicada 3301 remain unsolved. The most notable of these is the Liber Primus, the cryptic book filled with encrypted runes that has yet to yield its hidden message. The unsolved stages and challenges continue to puzzle and frustrate participants, leading to ongoing efforts and collaborations to crack these remaining mysteries. Even in the puzzles that have been solved, questions persist about the presence of hidden messages or secrets that have yet to be fully deciphered. Could there be deeper layers of meaning within the puzzles that have eluded detection? Are there undiscovered connections or hidden paths that lead to further revelations? Unraveling the potential hidden messages within the solved puzzles of Cicada 3301 remains an unsolved mystery that drives further investigation and analysis. Another unanswered question revolves around the continuing existence of Cicada 3301. Has the phenomenon truly come to an end, or does it lie dormant, waiting for a new iteration? Will there be future puzzles and challenges for the online community to unravel, or has it completed its purpose? Speculation about the future of Cicada 3301 generates anticipation and curiosity, with participants and observers eager to witness the next chapter in this cryptic saga.